And so that will be somewhere either in October, November, we're hoping. And so just keep your ears open for that. We'll be wanting anybody to help out with this.
Okay.
Okay.
I wouldn't let Mike speak. Is it
our question? I think a very important question. What's the status of this voter ID ruling by the judge?
I don't know.
I haven't heard.
I haven't seen anything except what we've been published.
Any rules?
Brian, do you know?
Yes, so the Fifth Circuit, they ruled that our voter ID law is not a poll tax, which we already did. We're thankful for that. But they said it does violate the Voting Rights Act. So they didn't technically overturn it, but they sent it back to the lower court, and we anticipate he will overturn it. So that's where we're at. We can still appeal that to the whole Fifth Circuit. So it's still intact, but it's in jeopardy right now.
Okay, Mike.
I've got a question.